So it's summertime, and it's a time for being outdoors, having fun, running around, playing. Come 4th of July time, it's time for fireworks, and fireworks are fun. Sparklers, okay, there's other stuff. I guess we're not really supposed to do those as much. One question that comes up, though, is what about fireworks and my kid's hearing? Can they damage it? So if you're going to the county fair, or if you're down near Fair St. Louis, for example, and you're going to go watch the fireworks, the answer is no, not really. That distance is pretty far away. When we get a lot more concerned about that, though, is when those fireworks are much closer. When there's a large sound and a very loud sound very close, we can start causing damage. And in fact, we can cause permanent damage almost immediately. It might seem a little bit incremental, but that can build up over time. So just as with anything that has a very loud noise, we do want to encourage hearing protection at that time. And of course, candidly, most kids shouldn't be setting off fireworks that are the big kind, like say the big bottle rockets or the really big fireworks, without having some kind of adult supervision. If you have more questions about this, we'd be very happy to answer any of your questions at St. Louis Children's Hospital.